Fire crews in the Bitterroot already had to respond to a house fire this week. Corvallis and Pinesdale fire departments were paged yesterday afternoon to a structure fire. It was fully involved by the time they got there. Everyone in the house had evacuated. Fire departments from Victor and Hamilton were called in to help, but mutual aid from Darby and Stevensville later responded because of the heavy workload here. Firefighters eventually extinguished the fire. They were on the scene for about 5 hours.